the main objectives: to get synthesized and optimized growth conditions of biometallic biocides. And the second objective is to get physicochemical properties of above biometallic biocides.